Ever wondered why mantras hold such a significant place in Hindu traditions? Mantras in the Hindu tradition are not just mere combinations of syllables, words, or sounds. They are powerful tools designed to help the mind and spirit navigate the path to enlightenment. Mantras are woven into the very fabric of Hinduism, playing a crucial role in meditation, rituals, and spiritual practices. They serve as a conduit, connecting the physical realm of our existence with the spiritual realm of the divine. There are myriad mantras, each unique in its resonance, purpose, and effect. Some mantras, for instance, are used for healing, some for attaining wisdom, and others for seeking protection. They are much more than just sounds. They are vibrations that can transform the consciousness, awaken the spirit, and unlock the mysteries of the universe. Among these mantras, one stands out due to its profound impact and deep spiritual significance, the Gayatri Mantra. The Gayatri Mantra, a sacred verse from the Rig Veda, is one of the most revered mantras in Hinduism. Its profound meaning and significance have been celebrated for thousands of years. Let's delve into the essence of the Gayatri Mantra. It begins with Om Purbhuva Swaha. Om, the primordial sound, represents the infinite and the source of all existence. Purbhuva Swaha is a prayer for the divine light to illuminate our physical, astral, and causal bodies, the three realms of our existence. The next line, Tat Savitur Varenyam, translates to, "We contemplate the glory of that divine sun, the dispenser of darkness." It's a plea to the divine sun to illuminate our intellect and dispel ignorance. Bhargo Devasya Dhyamahi is a request for the divine light to purify us, to guide us on the right path. Diyo Yona Prachodayat, the final line, is a prayer for that divine light to stimulate our intellect, to lead us towards wisdom and enlightenment. The Gayatri Mantra is more than a chant. It's an invocation, a meditation, a prayer for enlightenment. It's recited in the morning and evening during Sandhya Vandanam, a ritual that marks the transitions of the day. The mantra is believed to have the power to open up our minds, to stimulate our intellectual growth, and to lead us towards self-realization. In Hinduism, the power of a mantra lies not just in its meaning, but also in its sound vibrations. When chanted with the right intonation, the Gayatri Mantra is said to generate energy that can have a transformative effect on the chanter. The Gayatri Mantra is not just a set of words. It's a spiritual tool that can enhance your consciousness and connect you with the higher realms of existence. It's a mantra that encapsulates the essence of the universe, a mantra that seeks enlightenment, and a mantra that celebrates the power of the divine light. The Gayatri Mantra is not just about spiritual enlightenment. It also has several benefits that can positively impact your everyday life. Chanting this ancient mantra can bring a sense of inner peace, calming the mind and reducing stress. It's a spiritual tool that promotes growth, helping you reach higher states of consciousness and understanding. The Gayatri Mantra is also seen as a protective shield, believed to safeguard against illnesses. It enhances wisdom and intelligence, fostering a sharper mind and clearer insight. Furthermore, it's a purifying chant that cleanses the soul, bringing you closer to your true self. Beyond the spiritual realm, it elevates self-identity, fostering a stronger sense of self, and empowers you in your social life, fostering harmonious relationships and social well-being. Chanting the Gayatri Mantra daily can bring transformative changes to your life, enhancing your spiritual journey and adding a new dimension to your understanding of the self and the universe.